Pretty Setter Squad Group Chat. Heads up to you all. I'm not gonna be baking for any of you guys for this month because I'm going broke from buying ingredients. Oof. That's fine. That's okay. We understand. Kashi. I didn't realize how much your ingredients cost. Same. Sorry that you're going broke because of us. It's fine. Really. My ingredients are just... Oh my. They are expensive as fuck because you buy those high quality ingredients. Add to that how much you bake for us. Especially you. Since Kashi baked for you a lot. Shush. Where's the lie though? Well, you wound me so much. Hee. Thank you for understanding. Of course, baby Kashi. What if we just bake our own cookies? Like use our own ingredients so Kashi doesn't have to bake for us anymore. Oh my fucking gosh. That's a good idea. No, bad idea. I'm horrible in the kitchen, please. What if you get Tsuki to help you? I'm sure he's competent in the kitchen. The shade. I'll try. Please. Hopefully that Tsuki is competent in the kitchen. So, we're all going to bake with our boyfriends? Sounds fun, so sure. I'm sure that baking isn't that hard. Don't jinx it, Koya. Oops. I'm ready to destroy my kitchen. Kenmano. Shirabubu and semi private chat. Do you know how to bake? No. Well, we're doomed. I mean, we can just buy store-bought cookies and pretend that we bake them. We'll show them off and be like, yeah, we bake this. Shirabu, num. Well, I mean. Lmao, please. So you'll search for a recipe and prepare the ingredients while I prepare the materials we'll be using? Sure. Let's burn the kitchen. Yeah? Accidental arson time. Accidental arson my ass. But not gonna lie, I agree. Seriously though, I hope we don't burn the kitchen down or else we might get expelled. As if they'd expel us for that. I mean, you only live once? 8. Let's bake. I'm read to get burned. Babe, no. Wait, do we have baking soda? I think so. I don't know. Let me go to the store then. Okay. 25 minutes later. Can you buy some chocolate chips? I just got back from the store, please. You begin baking. I'll go to the store this time. You found a recipe, right? Yup. The chocolate chips are the last ingredients that need to be added, so take your time. That's good to know. I'll be back soon. Chocolate chips, here I come. KK. 10 minutes later. 8. I'm back with the chocolate chips. How's the dough doing? Surprisingly well. What the fuck, baking isn't as hard as I thought it was. Wait, really? Yeah, come here in the kitchen and see how it looks so far. It looks nice, right? Wait, I'm coming. Oh my gosh, what the fuck? It looks nice and we haven't even put it in the oven yet. And it's purple colored. Food coloring does wonders. Oh my gosh, I can't wait to put it in the oven now. We just need to add the chocolate chips. You can do it since I was the one who prepared anything so far. Okay, how many cups of chocolate chips do I need to add? 1 cup, but you can add however much you want, to be honest. Alright then. 1 hour later. So, we can bake? Somehow? And the cookies taste good? Babe, explain why this is the case. I have no idea too. Though it doesn't taste as well as Kashi's cookies, these are still so good. Agreed. Wait, oh my gosh, Tendao, you prick. Don't steal our cookies. He's doing what? He's stealing our cookies. Get him. 8. Science nerd and kitten private chat. Do you wanna bake with me? Hey. Sure. I have nothing to do today, so why not? What do you want to bake anyways? I want to bake cookies, and see if it turns out good or eh. I'm pretty sure that cookies wouldn't be that hard to bake, so I know they'll turn out good. Please, I've never baked before. You've never baked before. That's why, there's a high chance that we might burn down my kitchen. Don't think so negatively, kitten. I'm sure that we can do it. We'll try, I guess. Okay. Do you have a recipe? Do you have all the ingredients that we need, or do I need to go to the store? I have a recipe, and don't worry, I have all the ingredients we need. Alright, I'll be over in a few. I'll set everything up while I wait for you. 10 minutes later. Not bad. I don't know. The dough tastes good, sweet, yum. Pudding. The dough has raw eggs in it. Oops. Sorry. Don't do it again. You might get sick. If you wanted to eat raw cookie dough, then we should have just searched up a recipe for safe to eat raw cookie dough. I wanna bake, but the dough just smells so good so far. I don't know if it's the vanilla or the sugar, but I just wanna eat it now. That's fine. I understand. Just wait a few more minutes. Kitten, I'll put the tray in the oven, and we need to wait just around 10 minutes for them to bake. You did preheat the oven, right? Yup, yup. Okay. 10 minutes later. The cookies are done now. Eat up, kitten. I ate one and it tastes so good. Ooh. Give me, give me. Alright, alright, pudding. Calm down. Here. These are so good, what the fuck. Like, these are not bad, and we didn't burn my kitchen down. We did spill a lot of flour. Shush. Clean up later, let's enjoy our cookies for now. Good plan. The Moon and Milky Way private chat. Do you wanna burn my kitchen with me? You want to cook? Close enough. Bake. Ding. 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 Are you sure? No, of course not. I don't know what I'm doing or how to even bake, but you're the responsible one, so get your ass here so we can bake. Or attempt at it. I've traumatized you. Haven't I? Two words, cats. Burnt yogurt. Forgive me. You burnt yogurt, why were you even cooking yogurt? That doesn't make sense. Shush, shush. We do not speak of that ever again. It was 3 a.m. and I was sleep deprived. And why were you awake at 3 a.m., may I ask? No. Just get here and help me bake. Fine. But I'll be the one handling the oven, because I don't want you burning anything. Understandable. 10 minutes later. Cabs. I said 1.5 cups of flour. You put in 5. I'm sorry. It's fine. I guess we're baking multiple batches of cookies. Oh gosh. I may have also accidentally put too much vanilla extract. I. Okay. Okay, that's fine. We can fix that. I messed up, didn't I? Yes, yes you did. Oh fuck. Indeed. 1 hour later. Why do I smell smoke? Wait. OMG, no, Kags, turn off the oven. What? Okay, what the hell is happening? I went to the bathroom for 2 minutes. You managed to burn the cookies in 2 minutes. How? I dunno. I'll just scrape off the burned parts of the cookies and hopefully they're still edible. Okay. Don't be sad, cats. You tried your best and I'm sure that it won't taste that bad. Hey. Not bad. A bit dry, but at least it's edible. Really? Yeah. Well, you're right, I guess. Let's not add 5 cups of flour next time though, okay? Okay, now give me one more. I sort of like the cookies. That's good to know. Sugar and spice private chat. Bake with me. Sure. Why do you suddenly wanna bake? Nothing, I just saw some baking videos online and wanted to try it out. Understandable. Okay then, I'll be there in an hour. We can bake then. Okay, I'll prepare all the ingredients and materials we need. What are we even going to bake? Cookies. Okay, that doesn't sound too hard. I thought you were going to ask me to bake something big with you. Nah, I wouldn't do that. We don't know how to bake after all. True. Anyways, see you soon. See you. 1 hour later. So let's get started. Okay. You mix in the dry ingredients while I mix in the wet ingredients. Sure. So we just need to follow the recipe? Yup. Alright then. Wow. How many batches are we making? 3. Why? I wanna share some with my friends if they turn out good. HH. Okay then. Let's get started. This is actually pretty easy actually. I mean, sort of. To be honest, yeah, I agree. Maybe if the cookies turn out good then we can bake more in the future. That sounds like a good plan, not gonna lie. Okay then, back to baking. 1 hour later. We're so baking again in the future. Yes, yes we are. I'm so bringing home and sharing these. As you should. I thought that this would turn out bad, but it actually turned out pretty good. I feel so proud, what the fuck. Like, it's not the greatest out there, but it tastes amazing, especially since we never baked before. True, true. You want me to pack you some before you go home? Definitely. Okay then. Thank you. You're welcome.